She's very joyful. She's also very emotional at times. She just has a lot of emotion that comes out, especially when we're reading books and when we're doing leadership. She definitely does have high expectations for our class, and it really pushes our class to like follow her expectations. Thank you, Ms. Reese.